In the early months of 2024, the trading value of U.S. natural gas futures hovered at approximately $2.60 per million British thermal units. This was attributed to heightened seasonal demand driven by the anticipated cold weather in January. The prices of U.S. nat gas were further buoyed by a substantial increase in exports, reaching unprecedented levels in December, as gas flows to LNG export facilities surged. Despite this, the United States experienced a record high in domestic natural gas production, enabling utilities to accumulate reserves. The latest data revealed inventories surpassing the seasonal average by 10%. However, throughout the year 2024, natural gas prices in the U.S. witnessed a notable decline, registering a decrease of 39%. In the early part of 2024, European nat gas futures fell below €32 per megawatt hour, marking the lowest point in 4 months, primarily attributed to abundant gas reserves. As the year commenced, the European Union boasted a gas storage level of 86%, with Germany at 91%, France at 83%, and Italy at 81%. The region is gearing up for colder temperatures, anticipating a surge in heating demand. Sub-zero temperatures are expected to grip most of Europe, including Berlin and Paris, while London is poised for a notable shift from above-average to below-average temperatures over the weekend. This cold spell is forecasted to persist into the following week. Despite these conditions, the combination of ample gas reserves, reduced industrial consumption, and increased generation from renewable sources is anticipated to curb significant increases in fuel prices. In the preceding year, natural gas prices in Europe experienced a substantial decline of 57%. The near-term direction of nat gas prices will predominantly hinge on the extent of winter weather severity and the levels of LNG exports. While there is an anticipation of a slight increase in demand in the upcoming weeks, it may not be sufficient to reverse the prevailing bearish trend established by elevated production and inventory levels. The price is currently trying to breach the 20-day moving average support level at $2.58, a crucial pivot point. A sustained position below this level may suggest a continued downward trend, indicating a bearish market sentiment. Conversely, a breach above this level could indicate a potential transition towards a more bullish sentiment. Thank you for tuning in. We look forward to seeing you in the next one.